Vill du vara en som kramar, designar, flyger, kelar eller jagar? Det kan du. Mer utrymme, mer flexibilitet, mer Citroën. Nya Citroën C3 Aircross Compact SUV. Citroën.
Hey, wait, I should build a portal directly to him. Take sure. I've got no clue which way it should be. Let's see, it was this way. Weird. This is gonna be so freaking hard. Thank you. the wrong way. Of course, just as lucky. Welcome to the stream. I needed like different color in background, but maybe I don't. Can you just go with a black igneous rock? Yeah, probably. It looks fine so far, and I'm gonna do like that one. Yeah, all my gold. Oh, crap. I totally forgot. I'm building a portal so I don't have to walk around. So much easier. Why didn't I do that from the beginning? What did I need? Oh, my gold blocks. Let's see here, where can I have them? Guess I have a lot more gold alloy. That gold alloy should be compacted. And I need even more. Oh well, let's just wait on that. Here I got 50 of those, and in this one I have 100 of those. So let's start crafting those into refined gold alloy. Awesome. And I can start build with this. How do I change? I need. Let's see. If I put that block there, and then this one towards that one, should be okay. Oh no, it wasn't. How do I do this shit? Yeah, that's fine for that one, but I need this one to be in another direction. Try that one, that one, that one, no, that one, that one. How do I do this? Should be able to, like, okay, so that one is just rotating like that. Okay, if I put this block and then like one on each side, we're gonna see. Got. Huh, that's weird. Like, those are actually all pointing in the same kind of direction. Isn't that totally weird? Huh? I don't get this. Then we have like another direction to go for. And that's still up. So that's pointing up. That's pointing up. These are pointing in a really weird. Yeah, I don't get it. So how come I managed to like put those in? Okay, so what happened? That one is actually going that way. This doesn't seem to work as. No matter how I do it, I'm still gonna get the icon. Oh. That's nice. Right. No, wrong tool again. No. How can I change that then? Let's put a block here. Didn't help. Oh, it might actually. No, it didn't. This way then. Yay! Actually, I'm gonna do a video trying to explain and ask the devs if it's supposed to be like that. Okay, so I've been trying to build with golden blocks, refined golden alloy blocks. I don't know. Yeah, refined gold alloy. And I'm having a bit of trouble. Okay, so when I look at this way, I get like zero image of the icon. Yeah, the corner icon. I'm gonna show you. There you have it. That icon. So now it's showing. This one it's not. And I'm placing it around like that. So on these two blocks, it's not showing, but on these two, it's actually showing. Okay, then we have like another direction we can put it into. That's four directions, right? So the fifth direction, and the sixth direction. So how I see it is kind of like these blocks will always point the icon towards northeast, north or east. Okay, and these will always, that's up. And this one is up. So no matter what you do, oh, I maybe need to just prove it again to stand completely underneath and place it. Oh crap, that was too many. Yeah, so the gold blocks will always point to north or east or upwards. And I don't get why that is. Shouldn't it be like, have all directions so you can hide it when you put it or show it, hide it or show it if you want to. And the same thing with the direction up and down. Shouldn't it be like you can force it to be on any side you want? Yeah. It's totally weird. Yeah, I have. Skills, attributes. No. Where is it? Advanced placement. Yeah. Otherwise, it would just point in one direction. But right now, it's actually pointing to the northeast. North and east. And it will only point upwards. I can place other blocks in the different directions, but the gold blocks I don't seem to be able to place in, except in those directions. And that's kinda weird when you're doing something like this. Yeah, so I'm gonna like send this video on the forum and ask the devs about it. By the way, thanks for joining. Well, and I actually don't know if it's the same thing. Oh crap! I'm stuck. Yeah, the same thing with the other blocks. I can actually check. That's probably the best way to report it, to see if it's on other blocks too. Still the same thing, just pointing to north and east. So I'm trying to build like a massive crafting area. It's gonna have like a center where you craft like coal, I don't know, extract things and kind of tools or something. I haven't really figured out that part, but then around it, it's gonna have like, this area is just for the white stones, This area is for the redstone, so we have like 3 complete crafting areas for it. And it's gonna be like, there you have like everything you need for crafting the bricks, and here you can craft it refined and decorative. Then you have like the next area, igneous, and then the yellow igneous from natural, and this is, yeah, don't ask me about it. I think it's purple, but in this lightning it's not purple, kind of, so I don't know. I think this is black, but this is purple, and Zephyrus and me can't, like, well, yeah. I say purple, he thinks it's that one, he say purple, I think it's that one. Whatever. So this is gonna be the metamorphic from Nashville, and these are like so the metamorphic is meant to be the purple one or the igneous. And then we have like the sedimentary area here, the normal sedimentary, because this is kind of gonna get like all the reds, even if it's igneous or sedimentary, so it's kind of more like the color beige, or whatever it's called, I don't know, beige, yeah. So you think both are? I don't think so. It's okay, I can say like it's not completely black, it's more in the grayish zone of black, but it's a hue of black, because when you look at this, when you don't have really lightning on it, it's gonna like become quite dark, and when you have the lightning from the sun, it's gonna change, and that's basically with every other, yeah. And compared to that one, I actually can do like this, a comparison, where did it go? Probably here. So, I don't know. Which one is more black than the other, and more purple than the other? It's hard. This one still got like the purple, even pink maybe, lines on it. This one got a bit of yellow lightning. Why can't they just like say purple brick, black brick, vault the black brick or something, so we can like don't have to have this kind of difficult discussion. Yeah. Which way? Oh, that way. Did you know? You can actually see the alignment of the block from the block you have in your hand. It's gonna always rotate, except for the golden blocks, that is. It's always gonna rotate with you when you rotate around. Thank you. Yeah, it's a pain to build on level 3 tier 3 planets, but yeah, it's fun also. You get gems. But you can't ignore, like, the mobs. Then you will die so many times. Death penalty on all my three characters. It's a bit OP, I think, because then you don't have to worry about it. So what do you think about this one or this one? For like, it's gonna be storage in the crafting area, or this one. So either like put this one everywhere or this one. Cause I don't like having those like this, cause then we're gonna like stuck on it every time we're moving sideways. Yeah, but what are you gonna use your skill points for if you're not having like if you have like me three different characters? This one is, yeah, 49 and my miner is like 30 something, and the hunter is 50. So what am I going to do with all the skill points? I have to invest it, and death penalty is the best skill to take no matter what character you take. And besides, you can probably max it out already after like level 20, and even have skill points in other skill trees. And reaching level 20 is so easy. It's probably the first time I say this. I need copper. I'm not supposed to do that here. Worse than I did, like, quite loved up copper. Oh, where are they? Like, copper blocks. And I seem to have misplaced them somewhere. Yeah, I think I did 200 copper blocks or something. Even more, maybe. But misplaced them somewhere. It's like I'm doing great organizing everything, and then suddenly I do like this. I get home from a hunt and just fill everything into an empty storage area, and it's so terrible. This was kind of being my like, oh, I'm gonna fill this with shit and then everything else is gonna be clean and nice, but yeah, it didn't work. It's like, yeah, it's so hard keeping storage clean. I kind of love when the in Minecraft you had mods that you could create auto sorting. Was so freaking awesome, because then I could just put it in one box and everything got sorted out to the right places. I loved it. I need it in this game too. Wonder if it's better to do it like this. But nice thing about having a shop stand instead is kinda like, I can't put anything else in it. Oh, that's probably the best part about it. Do it like that, but I don't think it's looking anywhere near as good. Could do it like this too. Wait, which? Oh yeah, on that side I won't be able to do it. I could do it up here though. Okay. Like here? That would work. Then it would be out of the way also. So instead of that row, I am having false alarm. You never said you had to go, or at least I didn't see it. Having a life of its own or something. think that's probably the best way to do it, and I have quite a lot of storage still. So I kinda figure you didn't heard what I said last, like, 10 minutes or something. Okay, so I'm kinda thinking of doing storage. Right, like, I'm testing to see which way is the best. I don't want too much storage, and I actually have a problem with, like, not being able to sort things properly. Like, I built, like, this wall just because I needed to empty my stuff very quickly after a hunt. But then I kinda fill that up and continue onwards to the next and the next empty. So it didn't really work. Okay, see you. Having you here. You're welcome back anytime. Please leave a like or even follow. Color. Wait. Where did I put my green blocks? Ooh, I have another 10 refined gold alloy. But there is, they are. Yay! Nice lightning. Lightning. Is it too much? It's quite strong there, isn't it? Or is it just when... I wonder what happens if I put like another color into it. Might be too much, I guess. But let's try it. I don't know. that actually look a bit awkward? Nothing holding it. Hello. Oh crap, I seemed connection issues. Yeah, I'm fine. Welcome to the stream. I'm building a huge crafting area for myself and Cypress and maybe some guild members, I don't know, in the future. Design of the like layout of it, it's gonna be like, this is gonna be the white blocks, this is gonna be the red blocks. Craft, and you have like crafting all every from rocks to decor blocks and even brick blocks. Welcome to the stream. Well, I didn't think of that. Oh no. I probably need to do it in that color instead of the white one I did right now. Yeah, I have to think about it. Yeah, I probably need to do it that way instead. Wait, then I should have... Oh no, I should have bricks instead of those. Well, I need those too, I guess. But I need bricks too. Let's see if I've done some bricks in that color. Nope. But I... We're going to, I guess. That's gonna take some time. What's next? What I'm crafting here? Oh, gold. Refined gold or some complete gel. And here I'm crafting the plant. totally forgot my new portal. I need some igneous rocks. What's it called? Refined stone, I guess. Let's see if we have them. Yeah, we have them. That wasn't many. Probably need to start crafting in the new crafting area. Ah, welcome to the stream. Do you guys play Boundless? Or just interested in it? See if I can craft some igneous rocks then. Igneous stones, refined stones, I mean. Well, that's totally wrong. Okay. Hmm. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. wonder if I'm like thinking like, instead of having that block down there, it should be moved down one block, and that one should be there instead. And I really like this the layout, because like it seems like we don't need more crafting things. We could always do that later. Like, this is overkill, I think. Yeah, it's so cool looking, like this moving with that, but if we do it like this, then I could do like, this is mountain, igneous from mountain, this is igneous from, yeah, whatever, so we can like keep the planets from each other. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Because then we can sort it like separated in the... Okay, we gotta take a break. I'll be back in an hour or so.